She's not anybody who's running the sequels. It's gonna be alright. So that's why I love these two both very much. But seriously, Jim, you're about to see Jay's a unique talent on the guitar.
You know who's making next? A mini lute with a whammy bar.
Bam. Just give us some crazy ideas first.
I'm always crazy, man. If you haven't figured that out yet.
Good guitar playing does that to you. It makes you want to go,
yeah, yeah, once in a while.
A real good guitar.
Really?
But I'm gonna play, we're going to play some songs with these guys, because, you know.
Do we know what we're doing now?
I know a few, and I know we're going to do something we've never done before.
Okay. Do Fly, Robin, Fly by Silver Connection.
Nobody knows that one.
If you haven't even heard, Carolyn Williams on drums.
Yeah.
The mistress of metal.
What?
We all have special eyes. So,
let's make this shit happen.
We'll be right back.
Because you only turn 28 twice or once or something. 19 is illegally in the club. Right, Doug?
Alright, this song is an original. And it's called Eddie Street.
Songs. I love to hear this one.
It's called 80 Street.
That's all. They always name their songs after like burying landmarks. Like, you know, Sasa and Dare. This is one of my favorites of all time.
Is this the tender one? Is this the tender one?
Yes.
The hood.
This is called. What's it called? 80 Street. What song?
What?